Saga.
Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome back to another episode of the Fortnite Saga. And today, it's me, Hugo, Luca, and Theo.
Hello, people.
And today we're going to be doing some Zero Build Battle Royale.
Yes.
Even though I don't pretty much care for Zero Build, but okay.
Yeah.
Hey guys, I feel like we should sing a song to pass the time.
What do you mean?
Yes, Mom? No, I'm playing Fortnite with my friends. Okay.
Hugo, be the original version.
Yeah, I'll be fine. I'm just playing Fortnite with my friends.
You're gonna have to be quick.
Okay, wait, Mom.
Wait. Are you gonna be Home Alone, Alfred?
Yes!
Good for you, you're a big boy.
You can swear, no, just kidding.
Should we do an IRL?
If you want to, I don't know
what it is. I just can, anywhere else I'd be a 10. Come on guys, sing along.
Alfred.
Yes?
Did you know that Theo has seen Barbie?
I know Theo has seen the Barbie movie. I watched the wrapped in plastic. It's fantastic. You can brush my hair. Undress me everywhere. Imagination. Life is your creation. Come on, Barbie. Let's go party. Ah, you know what's better than Barbie World? What's better than the Barbie Girl song? It's this. I just can. Anywhere else I'd be a 10.
That's Alfred, how's Finn?
He's good. Yes, Mom? Okay, Mom.
Right.
Understood. Can I kick it? Yes, you can. 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 Can I kick it?
Alfred, can I kick it? Like about MCS Ninja Turtles.
My game was being weird for a sec.
I don't know, really?
And then I couldn't hear anyone. One.
Okay.
Guys.
Yes?
I couldn't jump out. Something weird was happening. I couldn't jump out of the battle bus, and then I couldn't hear anyone.
I should have set the line, Autobots, roll out when we jumped out of the battle bus.
Autobots?
You know what? Well, you know what? Nah, screw it.
Autobots! Roll out!
What the heck? Hey, yo, Fia McIntosh, what is wrong with you?
This is what happens when you mess with the power of the Prime! Do not go anywhere near the power of a Prime again.
Wait, guys, apparently on the PlayStation Online and thing, apparently all my friends are on Fortnite, it's like all five of them.
Guys, I'm shot. I need help.
Come in, Alfred.
Thank you, Theo.
Thank you very much, Luca. Ah.
Alfred, would it be cool if you saw Theo one day?
I've never met Theo before in my life, Hugo.
He's a nice dude.
I know.
Yes, I am.
Wait, James.
Oh yeah. Fucking.
Oh shit, I'm down.
Oh, you've got the swearing privileges.
Well, I'm PG-13, so what do you expect? Oh shit, now I'm eliminated and dead. Unless someone gets my reboot card.
3, 2, 1, sorry.
Can you imagine if my parents went home and I swore, but it turns out they didn't even leave yet and they just heard me say that?
Oh,
one time Asher was attacking me in my broke bedroom.
I never thought I'd say this, but I can't wait to get rebooted so I can get my fucking revenge on those players. I know. I'm making this video is PG-13, by the way, guys. So, I apologize for the swearing, guys. It's just that 12. my channel is rated PG-13.
But some films, I'm not PG-13. I'm swearing in it.
I know, like Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse, that had the swearing words hell and damn.
Mm-hmm.
And
not really and, swear words, but yeah.
And it had and there's Ninja Turtles as well, and there was a lot of swearing, especially from Superfly.
One time I said hell, and my dad told me off, and then I yelled at him, hell, 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 hell.
Oh my god! Once I get rebooted, I'm gonna get some weapons to let the players know I'm pissed. Because those players right there piss me off.
Good for you, Alfred. Wait,
they even say piss in kids' shows.
I apologize for the swearing, guys. And
children,
if you guys don't know, the reason why we're swearing is because this is a PG-13 channel.
And he's home alone.
And I'm home alone. Alfred, yeah, that too, Luca.
Hopefully two brothers don't break in.
If you actually saw that, then he'll probably tell you off.
But friends at the driving range with his friend Logan.
Wait, oh, yeah. Does
your
mum actually know about
Mitchell? No, but she knows that I've got a YouTube channel though, which is my main channel, obviously. That's all my mum knows about. I'm sure she'll read.
When I go to those players, I'm gonna say this: 6 a.m. police at my door. Right? I'm gonna go Superfly mode on their ass.
Okay.
When I go up to those players, I'm gonna do my impression of Superfly and say this. Superfly.
Alfred, doing? Okay, James is by himself in the lobby now. If he invites any of you, oh Theo!
Oh Theo!
That's okay. Don't worry. Theo's only joking, don't worry. No! Theo! Alright, that's it.
I'll stop.
What did Theo do?
What's funny.
That's okay, Theo. I know you're joking anyway.
What's our dog doing?
What's a Theo Macintosh doing?
What's a Theo Macintosh doing? You like popsicles?
You like children? Yeah, you do. You like children? Yeah, you do. Oh, there's people shooting us. Wait. I'm gonna sense the atmosphere. Wait. So my mom knows about my YouTube channel, but she doesn't know about the HTLA show.
Good, because they're swearing in it.
Oh,
no. Dead.
I mean, at least the footage what is the footage with me talking about my French teacher, isn't in it?
Yeah, well, that was... Yeah.
Can I kick it? Yes, you can. Can I kick it?
Where are you guys?
I'm with a snow area.
Right over here.
I'm out. We're at a snow area.
I'm coming.
Right, I'm gonna send in. Nice. I'm going over there.
We should have done the build version so we could actually do the sky base like we did back at the beginning of the chapter. Do you guys remember that?
Oh yeah. And we actually got a win. Oh thanks for that, Theo.
Got a win because of that.
Mm-hmm. Hide, you better hide now.
How many have we got? Like 4 wins today. Is it 4?
Me and Theo, yeah. Four wins, I think.
I've got a win today.
Oh wait, this is no build.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, we're doing really well, actually. We're doing really well. I never actually got a win in zero build.
I heard someone healing.
That's probably... We found him. Ah, Major come.
Where was he? I swear to God.
I ran out.
I'm joking, Feet Wave. I'm joking, Luca. The guy wasn't there. I was just making you come inside.
Oh. You're making me come in.
Whoa.
So, Hugo, you said you said that you were going to watch Meg 2 the Trench today, weren't you?
I've seen it. Yeah, it's really good.
You saw it today?
Yeah, I did.
Oh. I mean, which...
Yeah, I saw Meg 2 the Trench. Uh-huh.
I saw Ninja Turtles again.
Yeah, wait. Where did you see it? The View or the Odeon? Or the Ark? Nice. Wait, I didn't really see Alfred. Wait, what time did the film start?
Around 10:30.
In the morning?
Yes.
Okay, then
guys,
I'll be...
Guys!
Well, Meg 2 started at 3 o'clock.
There's actually some movies that actually start at like 10 p.m.
Does anyone want this Dragon Breath shotgun? No,
I'll have it.
Dragon Breath sniper.
You know what? I think I'll take it because that weapon looks really strong. So I think who did that?
I don't know.
Alfred, are you fighting someone?
No.
Who remembers the video?
Well, I see that player. I'm gonna say this.
Off,
and I hear some gunshots up ahead. So you know what that means?
What is this?
Wait for it.
What is this? Yeah, go on.
What is going on right now?
I don't see any players from here. I'm not gonna tell you the quote I'm gonna say once I see those players.
I'm in a tree.
Cool. And I'm gonna explode you.
No, go.
Hugo, that was rude. Don't explode your friend.
No, I was joking because he joked with me. He jokes with me, so...
Please don't explode me.
Okay, sorry, thinking Theo.
6 in the morning, holy set, mad dog. Fresh across the bathroom, past the bathroom floor.
I changed my bed sheets, but I still smell your flesh.
What? 6 in the morning, police at my door. Fresh, you got the batter, got the bathroom floor.
Oh, you meant to say 6-9.
That was the quote I was gonna say once I see those players being a pain in the ass. I would say this. 6 in the morning, police at my door.
6 in the morning, the police at my door. Because I am terrorist.
Huh. Yeah, come in! Alright, come in!
I can't get Hugo's reboot, it's in the storm.
Oh, I can go for my door anyway, guys, I'll see you in a bit.
Alright, bye.
See you real soon!
Well, we're actually gonna lose because of him. But it's not his fault.
No, we're not. Have high hopes.
That's a ham house for a living. Oh, 6 in the morning, police at my door.
Okay,
Luca. I've got a
second.
Super fly. Let's finish this once and for all.
I'm watching Gamer 2.
Yeah,
we're dead. We're done.
Yeah, you hear me? We are so dead.
It's the end of my life. I'm gonna watch him die.
Hey, Aunt Michelle. You know what? Let's just go.
Huh?
Where are you? All good?
I know.
Did you get my time with Johnny today? I did. I want to watch Ninja Turtles. Yeah, I killed some people. Yeah. So that's all, folks. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed another episode of the Fortnite Saga. Yeah, like, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell. And that's all, folks.